As you can see, I have lost the use of my trackpad. Well, the trackpad, I've still got the mouse icon. I can move the icon around, but unfortunately my click, right click and left click have stopped working, so I can't drag anything, I can't select anything. So I've tried a couple of tutorials and I'm gonna just try something. The only way I can shut it down currently is I have to use the power button and then step through the different tab maneuvers to shut it down. So what we're gonna do, hopefully this will solve my problem and might help you out as well. So first thing to do is close down the MacBook Pro. We need to take out the small screws that are holding the back on. What you'll notice, the back three here along the hinge are slightly longer than all the other screws, so make sure you don't get them mixed up when you're taking them out. Once we took them all out, as I just have, we're going to pop the back off. Okay, that should come away quite easily. Okay, so taking the last dry screw out from the battery, so there's three there, two, three, not forgetting the little one under the plastic tab. Then what I've done is just where the battery connects to the motherboard, just get my fingers under there and just lift that away, and then the battery, lift them from the front, should now come away. With the battery out the way, we can now see the trackpad here, and you'll see just here is a tiny little screw which is a T6. It's an incredibly annoying tiny star head almost to try and find, but that's what you need, a T6. So I'm gonna have a go, and we're turning counterclockwise. Okay, so we're undoing. Okay, so we've just turned that probably an eighth or a tenth of a turn, and then what we want to do is just test the trackpad. Okay, can you hear that? So it's clicking on the left. However, it doesn't appear to be clicking on the right. So we're just going to try a tiny bit more. Okay, so now I can hear it clicking and clicking. Admittedly, it is stronger on the left, but let's face it, if they both work, I'll be more than happy. So now all we do is the reverse of what we've just done. Put everything back together and then see what happens. If you had as much work backed up as I have, you'll be crossing your fingers about now also, because I really need this to work. Okay, on the bright side, I haven't broken it to the point where the cursor doesn't move. So as we can see, the cursor still works. If I go to a window, select it, it now works. So I can drag that around if I wish to. Oops, let's try that again, it's still booting up, like so. And if I right click, there we go, everything's opening. So all I can say is thank God for YouTube, and I've got a lot of work to get on with, so I hope this works for you too. Bye.